Belgium, and all week long the football chat has centered around this game and these talented teams. Which one will outwit the other in a packed Tottenham stadium? So many questions to be answered on a day of destiny.
Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan, which might be open to the skies, but it's one of the best stadiums anywhere for atmosphere. My name's Guy Mowbray. Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and we've got La Liga EA Sports action coming right up. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Game brought to a halt, a free kick given for that. Well, he's a player that many have been talking about. Will we be talking about him for the right reasons today, though?
Well, he's such a danger in the air, isn't he? I'm sure they'll be looking to play to his strengths, get the ball out wide, get good deliveries into the box. And with his movement and his ability in the air, he's going to cause problems.
This is the lineup for Sevilla. Marcos Acuña starts with Jesus Navas as fullbacks, and they'll play with a lone striker up front. That's not a bad-looking ball. Keeps himself in the way, well held. And played back to Gazzaniga. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. Promising looking attack, this. Good looking ball played in. Still problems for them here. Possession given away. Blint. Herrera. There's a nice passing rhythm to the play. Well, for all that could have led to something, it won't now. And that'll be a throw-in. That's where it ends, with possession lost. Goodell. Amela. Surely they need to play a bit higher up than they are doing here. Nemanja Gudel. Onto Acuña. Gudel. Suso. And the cross comes in. Oh dear, everything about that wrong. Poor example of how they had the ball. Blint. Villa. Working hard to win the ball back. Flint. A chance to get something going here. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Jordan. On to Jesus Navas. Cut back nicely. It's a corner, and possibly the chance to go in front.
Well, there's not been much to cheer about for a while, but they're certainly getting behind them here. They sense that a goal's coming.
Counter-attack coming, away they go. Lopez. And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. That the first half comes to an end here in Andalusia. He hasn't really been able to put his stamp on the game to this point. Once again for the second 45 minutes. Let's hope it's a little bit more open than the first half was. That's good physical play.
The movement off the ball, pulling the defenders all over the place, and the passing, it's so intricate. As soon as there's an opening, they take it. It's a great finish too.
Acuna. Suso. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Well, that's an own goal. They'll take it, of course, whoever gets the end credit. Blint. Yangel Herrera. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Need to get tighter here. To Jesus Navas. Sent into the middle. Well, any chance has gone for now. And a shot thwarted. It's a corner, and a chance may be to go in front. Oh, played in now. Well, he couldn't get free, and he couldn't find the target.
Well, it's certainly not a free header. It's strong defending here, just enough to put him off at that vital moment.
Garcia. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? And into the box it goes. But the keeper had watched it all the way. En-Nesyri. No free kick, not yet. Advantage played. To take the lead. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Well, here's the replay, and you have to say it has been coming. They've been putting an awful lot of pressure on their opponents. They've been creating chances too, and you just felt it was a matter of time, really.
And the game restarts with the score now 2-1.
Con el 17, La Vela.
Victor Shankov. This is really nice. Another goal now would mean real control. Gudel. Suso. Suso. On to Jesus Navas. Getting brought to a halt. A free kick given for that. Time left, they need an end product from this. They won't take it from him there. It's a corner, it feels like this has to go in. It's put into the middle, and the defence ready for what was coming. Won back pretty easily there. Promising looking attack this. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Lamela. Shankov. Blint. Garcia. Not much time left. They need an end product from this. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Chance to get in behind with that. It had to be. But the defending ensured it wasn't. There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for them to take away, not least the 3 points soon.
Yeah, it was a close game. Lots of energy from both sides. Quite evenly matched, weren't they? But I think they deserved the result overall.
He's put in a more than satisfactory shift over the course of the game. What's your assessment, Sue?
Yeah, good performance and a really critical goal to give them the lead. They just couldn't cope with his movement today.